Human error caused a two-train collision and derailment in southeastern Wisconsin last July. That's according to reports submitted to federal transportation officials. It happened in Slinger in Washington County. Incident reports released by the Federal Railroad Administration say the wreck caused more than $3.1 million in damage. Here are the facts. Reports show a train had backed up to pick up a crew member when it accidentally backed onto another rail line. A second train then collided with it. Around 4,000 gallons of fuel was spilled. More than 120 residents were evacuated. An engineer and conductor were hurt in that crash.